Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Alright, I am back with Assassin's Creed. Let me update my information. Alright, so map. I can do the fast travel here, so let's do this. That would give me goosebumps every time when I would do that. Okay.
When's the last time you saw your
idiot? What are you playing at?
I'm not doing the main story, the missions there.
Out of the way!
Yeah, I know I tweeted I was playing retro games. And then I decided to... Okay. Oh. It's up there. American Ninja my ass here. Alright. Next on the map is this one, I think. Oh, actually. Beaver. Oh yeah, I didn't do this one. So let's do this. And then we'll go for hopefully they don't go around the world 8 times to get where I'm supposed to get to.
Hot.
Stay warm.
Die worm.
Hot.
Die. Keep up. There you are.
Is anyone there? Is someone there? Damn you all.
Got you.
What are you doing here?
Hey, I'm here to kill you.
What?
Going to gut you. You cannot lock us up like this.
Not leaving here alive.
That's where the treasure is.
eye out for me.
Hey, what?
Die, mongrel!
You cannot do something like this.
Going to...
This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun.
Oh, what an achievement.
Hey!
You cannot lock us up like this.
Alright, so let's go on top.
You cannot lock us up like this. Bayek, is that really you?
Ahud! Minet boom ah!
There are other priests being held. Four of them.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
Water! Please! Water! Bayek! What are you doing here?
Where the fuck? Oh.
Chem Khrad Dua, Bayek! They will kill you if they find you!
Here's a reminder of your daily duties.
Duties.
Break the seal leading to the statue of Amun. Light a torch to walk the Amun. Like blah blah blah. Okay.
Ah.
get me out of here. By a moon.
A lot of treasure in this area. I got ammo.
What?
Diamond!
Sounds like trouble.
What?
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
Hey.
Those never get less violent. That's where I freed the guy, you know? Yeah. So I did full circle. I went full circle. Interesting. So I got most of the treasure. Alright. Oh, this is hiding place. That sucks. Thank you. That's not good. One thing I like about this game.
Get me out of here.
Oh.
If someone says, let me out and fight me. Get me out of here! Is someone there? Damn you all!
Sounds really neat and close. Where the fuck are you?
Get me out of here! By a moon! Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
So, where I went. Okay, so where I went, I was. There was a guy there.
Get me out of here! Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. If someone's there, let me out and fight me. Get me out of here!
Yes, I know. I will. If I knew where the fuck you were. Oh. Jeez.
Is someone there? Damn you all!
Jessam!
Mahana!
Are you alright?
Bruised and beaten. But I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
I got two of them. Sounds dirty. I want a mount. Mount a camel.
Let me out! My family needs me! Vayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! Thanks be to Amun, you came along
here. Hide right here. By the grace of Amun, that's all of them.
All right. Taking the scenic route.
Position, Gere.
Oh. Like, seriously, they're taking such a long route.
Hey, you there?
What?
Hey, what?
Slowly getting there. Let's hope I don't fall. I've done this before. Stupid. I know I was going to do something stupid at that point.
will see one never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Oops, sorry about that. Where am I? Go the other way. Let's try that. AI in this thing is whacked. Apparently moving away from where I'm actually supposed to be going, which is weird. But okay. Am I gonna start going towards the thing anytime soon? Thank you. To go around the mountain. Getting closer, and then getting further, and then getting closer again, and then getting closer, and then getting further again. I'm getting closer. This horse must be fucking tired and hungry. I never feed it, and I never acknowledge that he's a Greek guy. Or horse. I'm getting closer.
Keep the nap safe. Buy me some time. I must push on. Clear the way.
Okay. Maybe I'm not gonna go there. Well, that was a long. a far place to go and...
With Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Did I kill my own freaking eagle?
Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Let's go back here. Fast travel. Do a few more stupid missions so I can level up. Just step over people.
Whoa. Clear the
get out of the way!
Here if we're innocent.
Let's say anus. Or am I mishearing things?
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Teddy, son of Minhap, sovereign one, stand behind the afterlife. You will be beloved, Imoen, the god who maketh himself manifest, the Lord of Beauties.
Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
Maybe I have to hit something.
How did Chenzira get through here?
Cat, the Avenger of the Gods.
Are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fennuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Baye, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Which way?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
I want to tell you. Well...
What is it, Chenzara?
It's my fault about Hemu. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzara, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Keep close. Hyena! Chenzara, hide!
They're still here! Help me!
You're safe now. You better get home.
Bayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a mentor like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Maxa. is Maisonos Afrosinis. Nax, see a lovely Creo here, Neste.
I just ran right through a horse. Come on, Jimmy there. Jeez.
Amelison.
It is gorgeous.
O Galos, Evge.
The car is gone. So few Egyptians are coming to tempt them. Where are my Seni and Seni?
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library.
Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Emer Herzes.
At.
I should not be seen in this area.
You! Yeah, big guy. You have got the look of a man who can heft things. Namely, me and my injured foot.
I come on the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Magi!
Come on.
That wasn't as tough as I thought it would be.
Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Hot! Stay!
The guards here are vigilant.
That's an arrow that's stuck in a tree. That's stuck in a wall. That's amazing.
You! Yeah, big guy! You!
Hey! There you are!
Hey, I have the range! A man who can heft things, namely me and my injured foot.
I come on the priest's request, drummer. I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life! My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
Come on. I freaking read it off. That's stupid. I'm just reading a freaking paper.
Going to kill you!
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on. Get that skin! I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You will clear my name!
What? Work together!
Hey!
We will die!
Look, stop. This one has a Magi badge. A dead breed should stay dead.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Look at that sword!
This poor beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
This man is a thief! I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Sonos Afrosinis. Have them an ois, Odad.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
That is the food that the priest spoke of. If the guards are taking as much as the priest claims, the Alexandrians need this.
Our cart is well stocked this time.
Stealing from Seraphis? You guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use. This food will serve the people well.
Αμάξα ελάβρισκα κακίστεος, αμέλισον. Λάξ.
One cart of food, priest. As asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Position, Gere.
Yeah, yeah, same.
Let's try this one.
Put the bed in the fair.
Any Sigiliot?
Hanemes.
Out of the way!
What's wrong with you?
Whoa.
the way.
What do we have here?
Out of the way.
Whoa.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I am on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Position, Gere. Move, now!
What's wrong with you?
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them. Broken beer jars. Someone could not wait to get into the beer.
I cannot move.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Thank you.
Indeed. One second.
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men. But hiding his head in a bush salves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone. This area is off limits.
Thank you.
Go slow. There you are.
Alright, I think this is gonna be it for tonight.
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
It's true. She had our business.
Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red-hot tongs. Perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
They will attack on sight here.
Come back tomorrow. All right. Ciao, guys.